take any questions because we already time, but I really want to now welcome the representative of Renew. Bran, please unmute yourself and speak to the gathered schools here. Can we spotlight Renew?
Hello. Hello, Mr. Dungu. Can you hear me well?
Yes, we can hear you well, Bran. Go ahead.
Okay. Thank you so much, Mr. Dungu, for giving us this opportunity to speak.
And you can tell us even your former school, what it was.
Thank you so much. I am Bran Masiga from Renew. I'm a senior network engineer here at Renew, and I'm representing the Renew CEO today in the seminar. I also associate that I am a former old boy of Busaba College Mwiri from 2003 onwards up to where I completed my studies. I would like to say that I also went through the hands of Mr. Dungu as my mathematics teacher, and I'm very impressed of what is happening here today. I have been listening through the seminar, and I'm very impressed with what the students of the different schools have done, from Iganga SS to Navisunsa to St. Mary's College, Chisubi. Please, Gayaza High School, guys, that was very amazing. And during this pandemic time, Mr. Dungu and the Help Initiative have been very good at doing this, and having this seminar has taken us a very long way to appreciate the internet and the technologies. So a vote of thanks to Mr. Dungu and his team, a vote of thanks to Mr. Arthur, my headmaster from Busoga College Mwiri, and a vote of thanks to all the schools, all the teachers, and everyone that has participated in making this very good. I want to say congratulations and thank you very much. I'd like to speak a bit about who Renew is. Renew is the research and education network for Uganda. We only serve institutions in education and research where the schools now fall. So with the schools part of the Renew network, we are very grateful and ready to serve you, to provide the internet and also give you other services on top of the internet. So the internet is just a road to reach the market. What we are doing here today, initiative is doing, is what makes the market very important. So I want to say that Renew is here to serve you. We are here to build the network. We're here to provide internet, and on top of that, provide other services like Zoom. So in case you're not yet connected to Renew as a school, please reach out to us. Only serve research and education institutions. And all this couldn't be possible without the invisible hand of the Uganda Communications Commission. So what UCC has done for the schools is very amazing. So we'd like to also extend a thanks to UCC for what they're doing. For us, Renew, as the future is with you, the students, the teachers of the schools. So reach out to us wherever you want us to help you serve for some of the things that we are doing in mathematics and any other course, any other studies that we would like to do. I saw what St. Mary's College Chisubi did online. That was very amazing. We have the tools that can help us do the seminars. So thank you so much, Mr. Dungu. Thank you so much, the Health Initiative. Thank you so much, UCC, and all the schools. Enjoy the seminar. I will still listen in and learn a lot from you. The mathematics that has been demonstrated here has been very good. Thank you so much, and have a good day.
Thank you, Renew, and thank you, Bran, for coming to our rescue as schools and connecting us. This is helping us to close the gap between the urban and the rural setting. And this is very interesting.